What's going on, guys? Today, let's go over how you can change your server difficulty on your Sons of the Forest Apex server. Whether you're a seasoned player or you're just jumping into the game, it's always nice to be able to choose just how hard the gameplay is going to be, and Sons of the Forest is no different. Whether you're wanting more combat with enemies, or just a better building experience, the difficulty of the game plays an important role, and it can be easily changed in the panel. There are four possible difficulties to choose from on your server, with one extra one being a custom mode for you to manually configure. Before changing difficulties on the server, make sure you understand all of them. Keep in mind that when you start a new save for the server, the difficulty cannot be changed after that, so once that game is started, you will have to restart again if you want to try a different mode. Once you figure out what mode you want to use, you can head to your Apex server panel and then press Customizations on the left-hand side. And after that, select your desired mode in the Difficulty field in the drop-down menu. Once you do this, choose another save slot down below, and then when you're done, you can use your server name at the top of the page to return to the main panel and restart the server to apply the changes. Now, instead of using a pre-made difficulty, you can also create your own custom mode. This is done by selecting Custom from the difficulty area in Customizations, and then choosing a new save slot, but make sure not to restart the server after doing this, since you're going to have to configure the new mode. Head back into your server panel and click FTP File Access near the top left corner. Log in and then find the Apex Sons of the Forest server directory and enter it. And after that, press Edit to the right-hand side of Dedicated Server CFG. Near the bottom, you can make any of your desired changes for the custom game mode settings. And then when you're done, just make sure to press Save at the top and then restart the server. Now, before we jump into the common issues, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all of our future tutorials. In the case where you're having some trouble changing the difficulty, make sure that you're creating a new save slot. Remember, changing modes on existing worlds can't be done, so you will have to create a new save on the panel for this to work. If you're attempting to create your own difficulty, then make sure you select Custom for the difficulty field. Additionally, make sure you're not restarting the server until you make all of your desired changes. As for making those changes, if you mistakenly enter invalid settings or you remove any necessary characters such as quotation marks, then it's not going to function the right way. Double check your edited file to make sure everything looks good, and then save at the top and restart the server to apply the new settings. Whether you're wanting a custom or peaceful experience for your Sons of the Forest server, changing the difficulty is going to be a really important part of this goal. And with how easy it is to do, you'll be playing in no time.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.